New York City. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee, burning through the hours talking. Damn, I like me better when I'm with you.
Welcome tonight's top 10, beginning with South Africa.
All right, this is a wow, but I'm very nervous. This is a nail biter because it's a beautiful gown. Miss South Africa looks absolutely stunning, but she's having a hard time walking in this. You can see the issue she's having with her shoes, and the hemline of that dress makes me very nervous, and it's affecting her presentation.
Vietnam.
What a contender. She walks with such ease, but she knows exactly what she's doing. From the moment she walked into rehearsals, we couldn't help but notice everything about her. She has a very strong presence, and she can walk circles around most of the girls.
Venezuela.
Wow, this is a high-impact nude illusion look. Very glamorous, beautiful with her skin tone. A crowd favorite here. She's able to walk in this, too, with a nice sense of ease. And it's got that great silhouette. This is a really winning look for Miss Venezuela.
Philippines.
Has so much riding on this, and of course a crowd favorite. Now that dress is quite daring and different. I love the color. I love her smile. She has a sultry, sultry walk.
Costa Rica.
Costa Rica giving this beautiful blue embellished gown with that ostrich feather hemline. I'm not a huge fan of this dress. I don't love all of the leg that's showing, and it's not one of my favorites. Also, that sleeve detail is a little distracting to me.
Curaçao.
Incredible. What a dress, and it fits her to the T. I love the hair, the chignon, the earrings. Everything is perfect. She looks regal. She definitely looks like a standout.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you.
Nepal.
Now, the bottom of this gown is orange to represent marigold flowers, and it fades to silver to represent the Himalayas of Nepal. I find it a little distracting as well. This is not one of my favorites. I'd like to see maybe even a little more skin, a little stumble there. It's all about the recovery. But again, the hemline looks real heavy and a little bit awkward.
Canada.
Old Hollywood glamour. Wow, we can definitely see one of the older dames wearing this, Aretha Hayward. It gives me drama. She's carrying the dress. It's not too much. Absolutely beautiful.
Thailand.
Crowd's going crazy here in Bangkok for Miss Thailand. More than 100,000 Swarovski crystals in this gown. Very confident walk. Very glamorous choice with the red. Beautiful presentation.
Puerto Rico.
There's been lots of buzz about Puerto Rico from the very beginning. A little insider tip, we had a hard time with a sultry look. Her flirt came across as very youthful, and that's the only thing the other girls had over her.